I'm Yasmin Bedward, the 47% that will not be ignored this election year. Straight A student on the Dean's List. Varsity Flyer on my cheerleading team. I was chosen to represent my college in a national speech competition. Intern at a public relations firm. So I went to register for my next semester of classes and I was told that I had a loan in default. So that meant I could no longer be a student at any domestic or international universities. Everyone that I knew did everything that they could to get me back into school. So anyway, I took Willard. I took Willard's advice. What is his name? I took his advice and I borrowed money from my mom. And now I am sleeping on her sister's couch. This assistance that we need as poor people, and this assistance that we need as college students, we need a president who's gonna keep those few little policies in place so that we can move forward and have a future and that we don't have to stay poor for too long. I think over these past 4 years, Barack Hussein Obama has really proven himself, I think, in those areas. As a student, as a poor college student, I need a president who is gonna keep my priorities his priority. As a woman, I can't really afford to have a president who's not gonna protect my rights as a woman. I really hope this video encourages you to vote and be smart and really think about who you are as a person and what you need in your life. So please make sure you vote.
We can change the world. La, la, la.